Hey now, Dr. Dan Stepenosky, a very proud superintendent for Las Virgenes Unified School District, and so excited to be talking to our residents of Calabasas. We can't wait for school to start. First day of school, Wednesday, August 18th. Full day, in person, students on our campuses, and we are so excited to have our students with our amazing staff all on campus. We follow the state and county guidelines very closely. Things change, we always adjust. Last year we had a lot of success. We're counting on our students, our staff, our parents to all take this again very seriously. I know we will. We're going to lift each other up, take care of each other. Remember that things we do, the decisions we make, impact those around us, which is critical. We had a very safe year last year. We know it's going to be the same this year. A little more information coming up. We'll do a webinar on Wednesday, August 11th, 3 p.m. You can get that on our district website, LVUSD.org. It'll be recorded, so you can watch that anytime you want. New for this year, we've got targeted class size reduction. We've got full-time counselors at our elementary schools to assist with the transition back. We've got art and music specialists. We've got significant tech upgrades going from 1 gig to 10 gigs for all of our school, and we added instructional days. We are excited about this new school year. We'll see everybody August 18th.